That's right, David. If you are leasing your car and near the end of your lease, you may want to consider buying it from your leasing company. Most of your contracts will allow you to buy your car at that pre-negotiated price. And normally it may not have been such a great deal, but in this market, you could turn around and sell your car for a profit.